fish the size of a grizzly bear. They can be 8 feet long, 800 pounds. They're called Goliath grouper, and they're causing a lot of problems in Florida waters. Fishermen say they are snatching their fish right off of their poles. They're eating all kinds of crabs and lobsters and fish throughout Florida. So now FWC, for the first time in 27 years, is considering a limited hunt for the enormous fish. They're having workshops all around the state over the next several months, and they want your input. Should fishermen be allowed to catch the Goliath grouper and keep it for the first time in more than two decades?